explain you the event that occurred in the garden. It was actually temptation.
Yeah, temptation.
Do you see now? But with the last Adam, God didn't wait for the devil's goal to Jesus. But Jesus charged the devil. We are kind of people who do not wait to be oppressed by demons, but we look for them. We look for the very same place where they say, "Aban balaba bazoza bakufu." He said, "Yeah, many can never find this
place. We'll never repent, and we look for them."
That's the kind of spirit that is in us. It leads us.
Oh yes,
sometimes you go through some stuff. And you don't understand why. But God wants to reveal that kind of power that is in you. And, but God, why me? Why me? He wants you to overcome.
Hallelujah.
Because behind the overcoming, there's something, there's a reward. But many of you fail at the point of rewards. Because after that temptation, the Bible says that Jesus, he returned in the power and money of the Spirit. After that temptation, you will return with the power
money
of healing. After that temptation, you will return in power of wisdom. After that temptation, you will return in power of business. But I tried this business, man of God, but it failed. But why is it tough? Why no profits? God says, be patient.
Hallelujah.
Instead of taking the way of God, they chose their way.